So where are you headed?
We're heading to Chris and Gifford. They have no other relatives, so we're taking them to a house in the country. Does anybody else live on the island?
The place has been deserted for years.
There it is, Theo Marsh House.
So cold in here.
Everybody, into your beds.
Hello? Are you sure there's nobody else living here?
I think you should keep your visions to yourself.
Hey, Lisa here with a cool movie fact. James Cameron's 2009 smash hit Avatar is one of the highest grossing films of all time, and the film which single-handedly brought 3D back to mainstream cinema. But did you know that James Cameron actually originally planned for a 1999 release? The special effects he wanted increased the budget to $400 million, which at the time was pretty high, so it was shelved for 8 years. This kind of explains his hiatus from filmmaking for so long. Imagine what it would have looked like if it was made 10 years previously. Download our Filmies Now app, available for both Android and iOS.